So what is it that makes this place so special? The reality of this building, even in all its glory, is simply that. It is a stunning arrangement of steel, stone, glass, wood, and other composite materials. A building by itself has no heart or soul. It is those working and caring within these walls that provide its spirit. I have seen the dedication of those working here, and it permeates through every level. Mother Teresa said this: "We can do no great things. We can do small things with great love." I would like to add this. From my personal experience, I can honestly say that Duke, you do both the small and the great extraordinarily well. And I thank you with all of my heart. Thank you.
With this magnificent Duke Cancer Center, we're going to transform cancer care research, and we're all, everyone here, united in this mission. So, one, two, three.